Algonquin Fire Department is showing off its brand new mural painted inside the fire station. Firefighter Nathaniel Pierce came up with the idea last fall.
We had a giant white wall, and I walked past it one day and just decided that we needed to make it a little bit more colorful in here.
I said, if you want to do it, it's your project. You raise the money, because we didn't have it in the budget, but he did a great job.
The mural honors three Algonquin firefighters who passed away.
We thought, what better time to really unveil it and honor their memory and show their family that they were very important to us and on Memorial Day.
Local artist John Stan is the talent behind the mural.
Stan said that he'd been working on the mural at all hours of the day for the past few months and even had a little help from the crew in reaching the top.
They were here 24 hours. I could come in at all hours to work, so it was pretty good. And they had the ladders, of course, so I didn't need any ladders.
Stan says this was a humbling experience.
I think it's nice where the mural does have a lot of people that worked here in the past in it, and their families were here to enjoy that.
Many people stopped in after the town parade to see the mural. And the fire chief says anyone who'd like to see the painting can pay them a visit. In Algonquin, I'm Talia Clark, WMTW, News 8.